गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड आई एम एक्सट्रीमली हर्ट दैट वी आर इट मीन्स द वी आर इन मधुबनी डिस्ट्रिक्ट हैज कम इन ऑरेंज जोन. इट मीन्स मधुबनी वॉज इन ग्रीन जोन बट विद इन टू डेज द नंबर ऑफ पेशेंट्स हैज बीन इंक्रीज्ड. And so that I would like to address you, I would like to aware you to maintain social distancing. This is the only way by which we can break the chain of spreading this type of COVID. To start, as I have already taught you about the units of temperature, now today from we will study more details about the change of a state of matter. How a matter state can be changed from one state to another. This is the main theme. So change of a state of matter. Today is Saturday, as you know, so the time period for the class will be slow. For kind information, change of a state of matter. As we know that there are three states of a matter, solid, liquid and gas. So how are you all, we also know that matter can exist in three physical states. Now on which conditions we can change the states of matter from solid to liquid or liquid to gas? As we know, that there are three states of matter. By the following criteria, you can say by the following method, we can change the states of matter as from solid to liquid or gas. Perhaps I can understand that I am writing here with a bigger letters, and I hope you all will have understood it. Now let's we have by changing the temperature and by changing the pressure, we can change the physical state of matter in two ways. We can change the physical state of matter by two ways. One, by increasing temperature, increasing or decreasing temperature and by changing the pressure. For example, water is a matter, liquid. Water can be changed by changing the temperature. Is increasing the temperature in gaseous state. Okay? Are you understanding it? As I am hoping you all stay at home and stay safe. During this, once again, I would like to suggest you, you always resist yourself in home only. It means we should understand that only by social distancing and staying at home. These are only two medicines which can prevent us from this COVID-19 virus. You stay at home, suggest your elders ki stay at home and order your youngers to stay at home. And whenever if it is very essential, then if you go out of the house, then you must maintain the social distancing and use mask to cover your face. This is very essential. And whenever if you come back, you must wash your hand first and then after right off your clothes and wash your shoes also whenever as you slippers as you use. These are some precautions by which we can prevent ourselves. Another point is very essential. You must sprinkle some sodium hypochlorite. Sodium hypochlorite. This is a type of bleach which just kills the viruses within 2 or 3 minutes. But it is harmful for the human body. That's why, but on the surface of our houses or any surroundings of our houses, we can sprinkle this type of bleach and we will be safe ourselves. Now we have another point. Being a science teacher, this is my duty to just aware this type of chemical substances in our day-to-day life. Sodium hypochlorite, molecular formula is NaOCl. It is a type of bleach. it is widely used in textile industries to kill germs and viruses. Now let's we have a look. For example, come to the point, at room temperature water stain size water 20 degree C when heated it is heated at 100 degree C or you can say 212 degree Fahrenheit, then water will change in vapor. That is the gaseous state. Another point, when we decrease the temperature, it means freeze at 0 degree C, then it changes in, it means water. In solid. Okay. This is left. One point has been clear. One point is pressure. When pressure is increased, the volume decreased. And when pressure increased means volume, pressure increased, volume decreased, and pressure decreased, volume increases. So that in the same case, as we just increases the temperature, or you can say the pressure, then the spaces between the particles will be different. Whenever if we change the pressure, then the spaces between the particles change. As we increase the pressure, the spaces between the particles decreases. Decreases and just vice versa. Okay.